A South Hill burglary leaves two women grieving their father's loss without much of the legacy he left behind for them. Police are still trying to determine who broke into their trailer and stole thousands of dollars worth of antiques and historical artifacts this week. KXY4's Ariana Lake found out these women believe their father's obituary tipped off these thieves.
Well, friends and family knew that Gordon Savasky collected a lot of things, antiques, figurines, arts, even stamps. What he left behind, though, was worth more than just money to his family. These items revealed a lot about who this man was and what he spent his life doing.
Militiaman Gordon Savatsky demonstrates his flint lock.
Some knew him from battle reenactments.
There's a little picture of him right here in a march.
Others knew him for his photography.
He would say, why don't you choose one?
Rhonda T. Warren knew Gordon Savatsky for his love.
He called himself Dada.
She said goodbye to her father last week.
But he was dad to me.
Then she and her sister started packing.
Being able to delve into really who he was, underneath who we thought he was, has been incredible.
Thousands of Chinese stamps, Star Trek collectibles, and Revolutionary War antiques.
I'll have these things forever. It didn't go that way.
A lifetime of collecting, packed away in this trailer, some of it destined for museums.
It was loaded full and locked. The next day when we came back, it was cleaned out.
They found the lock on the ground. Police haven't found who did it. Warren believes this was a well-planned crime.
We were being watched. We were targeted. The person or persons who did this know nothing about us and just violated us. They took all of my dad's things.
Warren hopes you'll keep an eye out for her father's belongings and pay attention to what's happening in your neighborhood.
It's so difficult. And we're just devastated and brokenhearted.
Because she doesn't want this to happen to you.
If you know anything about what happened that could help with this investigation, you can call Crime Check, that number 456-2233. We also have an extensive list of exactly what was stolen on our website. It's KXLY.com. Live in studio, Ariana Lake, KXLY 4 News.